have some guests over there.
Brooke, I was gonna say, you better share. I got some dudes over here. If you are familiar with Discovery Channel's Dude, You're Screwed, I have Jake and John joining me. We also have Terry and Tim in the back. We're going to talk to everybody. All right, you guys are joining me for weather.
Yep.
You're a pilot. You should know something about weather.
I used to be, yeah.
All right, I'm going to let you guys take it away. Let's start with what's going on.
I've got the clicker. You start.
Hey, it's really windy outside. I say you go fly a kite.
25 degrees. That's a little on the chilly side.
A little chilly side. Push your coats on. String the kite up and go for it.
We're moving on.
Yeah, you might want to do that in the city, not necessarily in the foothills later today. Showing some of the temperatures, guys, there's a big difference with the temperatures. Lakewood coming in at 19. Take you up to Broomfield, 36 degrees there. Any reason for the difference? Do you guys know?
Yeah, because you're in Fahrenheit, not Celsius like it's supposed to be.
Oh, you're going to make me do the conversions. How about a high temperature today of 51 is about 10 for you.
It's colder up there than it is down here.
That's
what it is.
It is. And the winds this morning, we're running about 12 to 16 miles per hour, so it's not too bad. Heading into the afternoon, let me show you that warning that's coming our way. There you go. You're doing very well.
Thank
with the clicker
you very
there.
Much, yeah.
Come on, you got to get some hand motion.
You know
going.
What? You know what? It's the dudes on TV. That's what the warning is.
Just there, Jake. Behind you, there's a big gold find.
Dude, you're screwed. Dudes,
holy
come into
smokies.
Town, and our winds go haywire. So yeah, we are looking at the wind gusts. Go on a serious note. They are going to hit between 60 and 75 miles per hour. So gusty winds. It's mainly to the west of Denver. Warmer. Take it away.
Come on, Jake. Step left.
It's warmer. No, it's not warmer. It's colder. We got wind chill factor in there. Believe it.
We have 51 degrees. That's 10 for you.
Thank you. I have to write them down.
A little bit of a conversion there. We are looking at really nice conditions for us. You guys are very familiar with the snow. We've had a lot here in Denver and up into the mountains. We actually have avalanche advisories in effect because of the winds.
Serious.
Heavy snow last week. We have high winds. You guys know all about dealing with those.
Avalanches aren't
avoid
cool.
Them.
They are not good.
Cool.
Not good at all.
Not cool.
All right, so satellite and radar, let's expand it out just a little bit. And I want to show you the next snowmaker coming our way.
Comes, mate.
That means click the button.
I did it twice.
Okay, keep clicking.
I'm doing it wrong.
Keep clicking. It's
like
the
that.
Green, there we go.
No, like,
all right,
we're
here
America.
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 It's America.
Right here. This is going to slide on in. So let's click the button again. Let's take it through the future cast.
And over in the Pacific Northwest, I'll have some
see,
very
this
large
is
trees.
Not as easy, right? As
no, I'm going to tell you right now, this is hard.
It is hard.
It's going pretty quick in here now.
So let's fly through our future cast. We're looking good today. Keep punching that button. Keep on going.
Here it goes.
There we go.
I'm clickage.
All right, now watch. These clouds that are going to come in from the west. That is that storm system. Keep punching the button.
Okay.
There you go,
say
John.
When.
And
I'm
high temperatures today. All right, here we go. 48.
The sun. I see the sun.
We are going to see plenty of sunshine today. 48 up in Fort Collins, 50 in Boulder. Even they're laughing at you guys, even in the back. We're going for 53 downtown.
You may
51
mock, Terry.
At 51 at DIA. I know Terry's over there dying laughing.
Come on, Terry.
Come on, let's keep it. John,
Terry,
keep
come
hitting
on.
The button.
Keep
hitting
the button.
We're
come on. Don't be scared. Come on, Terry.
Terry
Shepard.
Let me show you what's going on for the next few days, guys. We're going to be in the 40s and then the weekend. Hey, Broncos game, you guys better be Broncos fans. We don't have any Dolphins fans in this crew, do we? No.
I'm
38 degrees for us on Sunday, guys, as we take it in. Yep, the dudes have hijacked weather.
We're out of here.
Their work is done here.
We finally met some people who can amplify their voices louder than Jen.
Oh,
that's not a bad thing.
Jen, you have a lovely voice. Don't
remember
worry.
That I have four dudes in here right now.
You guys are awesome. You dudes are awesome.
Well-trained dudes at that. Thanks, guys. 7